Was there anything in here I didn't loot? I don't think so, but you never know. Alright, nope. Let's get to the outpost and the van and then home before anything else bad happens.
Yippee-yay.
And we're back. Right, we are here in our Good Springs home. I am feeling a lot better. I have cured myself of all of my addictions. I have repaired all of my limbs. I am as fit as a fiddle. I have created a lot of new ammunition. I have repaired everything I owned. And I've even done a little bit of shopping. I did some trading at the outpost and here in Good Springs. I swapped a few of the items I had. They didn't have much caps, actually, so I ended up trading them for mods, although I traded them for more mods than I needed in the end. One of the mods I got was a laser sight for the silence pistol, and another one I got was, well, a mod that added condition to Lucky. The problem is, when I added it, the texture for Lucky went completely garbage. And it's an incompatibility between the weaponry texture mod that I'm using and WMX. Now, before you ask, is there a patch, or say, oh no, there's a patch that fixes that. Yes, there is. It fixes a lot of the problems, but there are a few exceptions. And one of them is Lucky. So I am using the compatibility patch, but it doesn't include a fix for Lucky. And so I had to decide between Lucky looking absolutely terrible or just without the condition mod. And to be honest with you, seeing as I'm such a good repairer, it makes very little difference. So I decided to keep Lucky as is. Right, now we do have quite a few other things to do. The main objective is basically to get back up north, because that's where everything we've got. Oh, we've got a bounty to collect, to find and so on. We've got a load of things to do up north. We're trying to get back up north, but we're going a circuitous route and checking everything that we missed when my lockpicking skill was weak. I'm also going to try Novak and see what they've got for sale. Maybe he's got some caps. I will sell some items to him. But the other objective is to check Cassidy Caravan's wreckage. We promised to take her. And that is on the way. Ranger Station Alpha accepted. Didn't I take that one? I'm not taking that one. Okay, never mind. And actually, the Cassidy Caravan wreckage is kind of one of the areas we need to go to, because the Repcon headquarters is near to the Poseidon gas station, and that was locked, so we're trying to get in there, and we can check that at the same time. But first stop is Novak. Now, I have updated one of my mods, and that is the mod that controls the companions, and it now has hotkeys. So,
let's hit the road.
I've actually removed the mod that I made that got them to do things like following on a single command. So there you go. He's added hotkeys for aggression and for following. And so I'm going to use those instead. Alright. Oh, right. And my carry weight. My carry weight is unfortunately back to normal. It seems that it was nothing to do with my sudden barter skill, which in a way I'm glad of, because it didn't make that much sense, I suppose. It was because I was carrying a four-dimensional something or other that allowed me to store items in a strange dimension. It was the strange item that I picked up that I wasn't sure what it did. But Veronica has assured me that such things have been linked to sterility. So I dropped it like a hot potato. I'm keeping hold of it, but I'm not carrying it around, you know, because of that. Right, so first point of destination is Novak. Let's get to Novak, check the shopkeeper there. Hello? Okay. Somebody called Boone. Hello?
How you?
Cliff.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
You can tell me what you have for sale.
Sure thing. Have a look.
All right. Oh, he's got some caps. It might be worth going and getting some stuff and selling to him. Does he have anything I actually would like, though? Paciencia?
That is a named... Is that a named hunting rifle? That's a named hunting rifle. That is a named hunting rifle. 67 for mine. Oh. Whoa. 71. I mean, it's not a huge amount better. 4. Mind you, is it firing faster? It looks like it fires faster, doesn't it? Oh, no. I want it. And what's this? Hyper breeder. I want it. All right, let's go and get... Oh, what mods has he got? No. No, no. Combat shotgun? No. I think... That's about it. Right. All right, we need about 11,000.
Come back soon.
Thank you very much. I'll be back in a second.
Welcome back.
Yes. You can get me the named rifle you had. Thank you very much. And I'm going to sell you. What am I going to sell you? I'm going to sell you... Tell you what, let's start off by... Right, I need... I've got 7,000 caps worth. Minigun. Laser RCW. Hunting shotgun. Hunting rifle. No, I was... Mind you, I could sell you that straight afterwards, couldn't I? Police pistol. Okay, that's almost all... That really is, isn't it? That's... Woof. Let's have a think. No, keep that. Nina. Alright, anyway, that'll do. I'm getting about 900 caps from that. Let's have a look.
Come.
Okay, let's do it outside. Because this song kind of annoys me. Right. First things first, let's take... Right, let's take that off, and... Yes! Excellent! So we've... Oh, and, of course, put it on our hotkeys, and... Let's have a look at this. Nice! Oh! Okay. It is a hunting rifle, isn't it? It is, yes. But it's got a... Okay, it's got a flag or a bandana or something or a headscarf wrapped around its stock. Very cool. Very, very, very cool. I've still got more spread than I'm happy with, but there you go. Sorry, more wobble. And look at that. Look at the... Damage. 71 damage. Alright, that's a little better than the hunting rifle, which I can now sell. But look at the DPS. This must fire a lot. This is like 1.5 times a second, whereas this fires about once every 1.2 seconds. God, I really want to try this out. I don't want to waste bullets, though. But I think this has just got a massive fire rate. Does it look different to the hunting rifle as well in this view? A little bit, actually. It does, doesn't it? Let's actually... I just want to see it without, first of all. Let's have a... Oh, it's similar. It's very, very cool. Okay. Yes. Very, very cool. Until I get the medicine stick, this will do nicely. Thank you very much. Get that scope back on. Oh, that is nice. Alright, well that's this stop done. Now we're off to the Repcon headquarters. Okay, I better stuff some of this stuff back as well. We're off to Repcon headquarters and we're going to pick up, check out that gas station. Yes. Okay, so the Grub and Gulp was the nearest stop. Morning. Is it morning? Yes, morning. The Grub and Gulp was the first stop. The nearest stop to the Repcon headquarters, which is over there. I believe Cassidy's caravan... We've actually discovered it, you know. Yes, it's over there. We will go and check that in a while. For now, we're going to go and check the gas station, which is around here. You know what, though? I possibly should be a little bit more cautious.
Keeping quiet.
Good girl. If you could keep quiet a little quieter, I would appreciate it. All right. I'm not seeing anything. It's kind of sad. I'm almost hoping something is going to be here that's hostile, so I can test out this weapon. That is where we're going. It seems to be relatively... Okay. Seems to be relatively peaceful at the moment. Okay. Right. Slightly terrifying sound. Ooh, can I? Nice. Now, last time I was here, I kept walking over mines. So let's not do that this time, although I believe I may well have detonated them. You have discovered a fiend hideout! No, 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 no! Okay, has this been changed? Fiend hideout? Pappy Poseidon's pit stop. Where's the fiend's hideout then? There's a fiend hideout? Is it as well, or is this... Okay. Fiend hideout. I'm literally at a fiend hideout. Repcon office. What? Pappy Poseidon's... No, they're not quite next to each other. Alright, now I'm confused. Now I'm really, really confused. But there are fiends around here, so we should possibly be... Is there a secret entrance or something I've not spotted? Let's check Pappy's first. That was a little strange. And as per usual, you know, guys, I want you to come over here and
sitting tight. To read.
And I want you to be
now we're talking.
I want you to be aggressive. Okay, locked. Average. I can't believe I couldn't get through this. Okay. Okay, now, here's what we don't trust. Is that right? No. Well, yes. Let's not rush this. I'm hearing a clock. Come on. Where are the mines? Box of detergent. Garbage can. No, thank you. Where are the mines? Where are the traps? I'm hearing a computer. Post-war toaster? As opposed to a pre-one, I suppose. Okay, this is just freaking me out a little bit. Duct tape, I'll take it. Sunset Sarsaparilla will take that also. I was hoping for something slightly more... Okay, It wasn't an active one. Locked average. Pre-war money, thank you very much. Alright. Cigarette, no thank you. Ooh. Locked easy. Three stim packs, steady, purified water, two of, and an empty syringe. I'll take them all. Okay, metal box empty, metal box empty. And I'm not convinced. Requires a key. Oh, come on. Requires a key. Don't require a key. Why are these all disarmed? I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm not complaining, but I am nervous. Okay. Computer. And again, nothing. Alright, so what have we got? We got metal boxes, another metal box, lots of metal boxes. Okay, we have scrap metal, medical brace, like medical braces, lunchbox, might as well. What the hell's that? Pre-war money? Oh, cabinet, nothing. Oh, stop it, I'm trying to pick up the pre-war money, of which there is... Oh, God. Let's be careful, stop picking it up quickly. It's taking longer. More haste, less rush, as they say. Okay, more bottle cap mines. I tell you what, though, I'm actually making a bit of a killing on... What the hell? Why did that moonshine rise up in a somewhat terrifying manner? Pre-war book. Box of detergent. Okay. Pappy's computer, locked, easy, and some whiskey. Thank you very much. Let's see what Pappy's computer says. Because I should have the science skill to get through this. Okay, maintenance mode, got it. Run debug again. Get on with it. Four attempts left. It's going to be wonder. Alright. Maybe Pappy's computer is the way I get into that door? Is that... That would be nice. It's not going to be, is it? Note to Poseidon. I am leaving this to let you people know... Poseidon, know that you can't just take over my station that's been in my family for generations without consequences. You have forcibly took all the locally family-owned stations with your money and muscle, and I am standing up as best I can. Don't try to fill the tanks. I had them filled with concrete, and I hope I took some of you out with my handy traps, you goddamn assholes. Don't bother looking for me, you'll never find me. Pappy. Alright. But I don't have a key. Pappy, you didn't leave a key anywhere. Which is very annoying. I'm going to have to come back. How am I going to find Pappy? Was there a clue? Did I get a clue? I probably had a clue, didn't I? I probably had one of my miscellaneous notes. It said something along the lines of, Pappy has gone here. Oh god, I'll have to read them later. Oh well, I didn't get blown to pieces, which... Okay, that's a start, I suppose. Nope.
Slim pickings, but alright.
And follow. No, that's wait here. Follow. Right, let's go and check out Cassie's caravan. Okay, so it was in this direction. There it is. You know what I just remembered? There was a fiend hideout over there, and I forgot about it. We're going back. We're going to check your caravan, and we're going to find that fiend hideout. Because that's going to annoy me. I don't know what made me think of fiends right now. Probably a premonition or a memory that there were fiends sighted in this area? Wither? What is that building? Let's go check out that building as well. And then go and check out the fiend hideout.
God, there's almost nothing left. Looks like whoever it was just in the mood for killing. Most of the cargo's ash, too. Not burned, looks like disintegrated. When I heard the reports, I assumed ash meant burned. So close to the Vegas wall, too. Don't that beat all? Must have happened during the day, though. They hadn't made a camp.
Why would they have done it during the day?
No idea. Maybe catch the sun in their eyes? Maybe they wanted the caravan to come to them. Walk into an ambush. We should check the wagon. They may not have got everything. Okay. Whatever we find, it's yours. Least I can do for hoofing it all this way with me.
Awesome. Alright, so... metal box. Search the pack, Brahmin. Fission battery. I'll take the food. Why not? Did I miss all of this? I'm hearing something. Just ash pile empty.
You know what? Whoa. What happened to my caravan? Not the first time I've heard about an attack like that. One of our caravans got hit a few months back, and the caravan been burned too, along with the cargo. I wonder if he made the same mistake, and that other caravan got hit with energy weapons too.
All right. You want to go check that out?
Yeah. It's a ways, though. Hell of a detour. You sure?
Yeah, why not? Dear, oh dear.
All right, then. Let's move out.
Whereabouts is it, though? We're here, and then... whoa. Griffin Ware's sacked caravan. All right. Okay. Is there anything else? No? Alright, well, before we do that, I just want to check what this building is, and then we might want to check what that building is. But there's a fiend hideout over there.
Staying low.
Yeah. Okay, let's have a look. What did I just see? Fiend. In fact, you know what?
I'll hold up here. Don't
stay
long.
There. Owen.
With a smile.
Yeah, be aggressive. Okay. Seriously? What do we have here? Abandoned warehouse. So we've got... no. Okay. I didn't realize you were walking this close. Are you just gonna keep annoying me? Or are you gonna go away? Go away, go away, go away, go away. Right, you know what? Does this mean fiends are in there? I thought the fiends were over there. Whoa. Why did that come up? Why have your icons come up? Oh, is that because we're in combat? That's kind of cool, actually. That's a kind of nice thing, but I might turn it off. Okay. Seriously, die! Okay. Yeah, if you don't get a surprise attack, this is a completely useless weapon. I kinda... don't want that. Mod configuration. Where was it? Selection mode and combat. Selection mode only. Right, this is because they updated it. I don't want it in combat. Don't take this. Really? You know what?
Ooh. Reloads fast, isn't it?
Okay. Well, that's three of you dead.
Isn't that? That's NCR. What the hell are the NCR doing right close to some raider? More importantly, what are the raiders doing there? Assault rifle, we'll take it. Okay. Every bit helps. Thank you for your contribution to the arm jack to the teeth cause. More raiders over there. I'm not going that far over. What's this? Too many buildings to explore. Abandoned warehouse. Okay. I gotta know. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Containers. I can't see very well. What, Brahmin? All right. What the hell is this place? Alcohol? Wine? Is it a distillery? Not a distillery, a wine-making plant, I guess. All right. It did say abandoned, didn't it? It said abandoned. Ammunition box? Locked very... Whiskey, I will take it. Thank you very much. Ooh. How many have I got? How many of these have I got? Items. Aid. Locksmith reader. I don't have that many of them. You know what? Remember it's here. And we'll come back for it in a second. Because we might find other locked things. And we might have to run round and unlock them very, very quickly. Just in case there's something up there that's locked, and I want to undo that as well. Okay. Sunset sarsaparilla crates. Lots of them. No. These are just going to be empty bottles. Yeah. Toolbox. I'll take it all. Thank you very much. Brahmin. Yeah, a bit mystified. To be honest, completely mystified. And that door doesn't open. And is your new fence has been set up. Go and see Paul one last time. All right, okay. We got a fence at last. Nice. Nice. However, was this... No? I'm kind of clueless. Okay, fine. We explored an abandoned warehouse, and it truly was.
Guess it's leftover.
Abandoned.
Let's roll out then.
Right, yes. Let's go back and find that fiend hideout. Because that was not a fiend hideout that we took. That Pappy's. Pappy's was Pappy's. Okay. Am I wandering into... I've been here. The Repcon facility, right, yes. Oh, we can do it this way. Yeah, there's the Repcon facility. Right, so, fiend hideout. Where? Seriously, where? Oh, lag spike. Is it an underground bunker somewhere? Come on. I'm not leaving until I find this place. Local. No, it's fiend hideout. There? It's like it's on the same door?
Bad guys won't see us coming.
No. Is anyone else thinking a slight mod conflict there? There's two doors. There's in fact two doors. Okay, guys.
Never get...
Stay here. Okay. Interdimensional spaces again? Fine. Okay. That took a while. All right. You know what? Don't think about it too much. I think it's time for some cat eye, though. That was very, 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 very strange. Okay. Can you see me? Because it is dark here. All gone. Right, let's have a look. That should make life interesting for you.
Hello.
Hello. In fact, let's put a second one. Let's really...
Prim okay. It's going to be much tougher to push around with that new sheriff down there.
Yes, indeed. And... Is there anyone over there as well? Okay, you're not going to come walking past again? Right. Nope. Okay. Just get ready to run very, very quickly. Oh, they're coming, they're coming, they heard me. Come on, really? Yay! Come on, you coming up? You can't see me. I got cat eye and you guys can't see me. That is funny. That is funny.
You're out here somewhere.
Oh god. Are they gonna come up this way? No? Come on. I wanna hear the doo 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 of a bottle cap. Why am I not hearing doo-doo-doo of a bottle cap?
Just getting jumpy, I guess.
Had it coming.
That's my way to hit. Have a grenade. Have another grenade.
I'm gonna make
it. It's Christmas. Okay. And happy Hanukkah if you missed Christmas. And oh my god, is there enough of you? Okay, I thought I had enough grenades for everyone, but I might have to come and buy some more. Oh! Don't do this personally. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Right, okay, guys? Guys? Woo! Oh. Be aggressive. Be aggressive. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I am in deep trouble again. I've got cat eye, that's why everything's so bright. It's not just the fact that I'm... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Could you not go in there?
Guess it's be not passive. The for me.
You're the decoy.
Let's
follow me.
Road.
Follow me. Follow me. Whew. Stay here. Be aggressive. I'm just checking my status. Okay. Oh, only one crippled. Well, I've got how many doctor's bags? Three doctor's bags. I'm fine. I'm fine. I need some health though. All right. Okay. How many of them? Right.
You're out here.
Yes, I'm out here somewhere. Okay. It would seem they decided to join us. Okay. Large ash lump with nothing in it. Wait, why?
Laser RCW.
God, good God. It's bright. Stay. In fact, no. Come here. You guys are a little too close. Follow me.
Let's roll out then.
Over here.
Should have brought something to read.
Okay.
Give a yell if there's trouble.
There's always trouble. I'm going back in. Where is it? God, I feel like I'm in one of those strange sci-fi series. You just gotta look. There's a slight dimensional tear. There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't actually have any more grenades. This is going to hurt. Hopefully, you more than me. Oh, God. No! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Let me... Oh, God! Where, there's Lucifer! Somebody called Lucifer! Are you kidding me? You are kidding me, right? Oh. Okay, there's a super sledge here. That was very silly. Let's not go there again. Right. Good grief. Interdimensional rifts. And I'm guessing that was supposed to be hell, because that was Lucifer. Right, the other thing that's nearby here is Vault 34, and there is a case in there that had a 100 lock... Wait, you know what? I forgot to... Oh, God. Yes, no, there was a case in there that I was going to go back and check once I checked the rest of the building. That required 100 lockpick. I don't know what's in it, but it's going to bug me to never know. So I'm going to go in there and find that first. Then we're going to go to Vault 34. Okay, where was it? It was... No, was it? No, it was at the back then. It was at the back. Oh, that's right. Yes, of course it was. Of course it was right at the back. There we go. Right, so let's just check skills. No, stats. Skills, lockpick, 88, because I did once more forget to take two more points of lockpick that I need until I get Eddie back. So I'm going to need Mentats and... You've become addicted to Oh. Brilliant. Brilliant. Do I have any? No, of course I don't. Locksmith reader as well. Fine. Very hard. There better be something in here. Ooh. Okay. Quest letter. We have a letter. It was worth it, I hope. Data. Miscellaneous. Okay.
Freda, one of my scouts managed to get quite a nice find out of a hidden valley bunker, an advanced model of tri-beam laser rifle. It seems to be a production candidate of some kind that never was produced. Overall, it's a lot more durable due to its diffraction grating being encased and sealed, and of much higher grade than the specs we produce from. Of particular interest is that it has some manner of charging functionality. When it discharges, after a long enough charge up, it fires off way more than 3 beams.
Okay.
The best part, I found fabrication specs with it too. I'm sending you the prototype as well as the specs. Could you do me a small run and ship them back to me? Don't let Mother in on it. The last thing I want is her bombarding me with questions about it. Take care, sis. Gloria. Attachment fabrication specs. Okay, so I now have the ability to make that. Gloria. Is that the Van de Graaffs? Brilliant! We now have the plans to one of their super weapons. Awesome. Okay, next stop. You guys following? Next stop. Bolt 34, where I will be using the last of my lock-picking books. You know what? I have a horrible feeling that I might be... Do I have any other items that enhance lock-picking? You know, like clothes plus 5 or something? Probably not. But I'm running out of those magazines. And I think I'm going to run out of the magazines way before I run out of locks to pick. Now, I need to pick up my spacesuit for the Vault 34 run. I've got enough chems, I think. But I want my... Oh, I also could do with finding some more Mentats, seeing as I'm now addicted. Damn it. Right. Okay, so I've got my spacesuit, I've got my meds, I've got an extra supply of Mentats. And I'm going to take you guys with me because I bet you're immune to the radiation, and there might be some stuff I forgot to carry out. There probably is. Oh, come on, where's Veronica? Please tell me she's here with us. Right, nice! Alright, excellent. So, wow, it is very, very dark. Okay, let's kit up now then. Right, we've got, oh, 2 surgical masks. I picked up why not? Repair one surgical mask with the other. Now, the surgical mask I can wear with everything else, so it's nice. And the spacesuit. Why am I carrying a recon armor? That was stupid. That's extra weight. Still, I've got rad resistance now that should be pretty good, actually. It's not going to tell me what my total is it? Oh yeah, rad resistance, 55. And I'm then going to take... The chems actually will pop me over to ridiculous amounts. So, let's have a look. Radex, 59 plus... Oh, wow. Okay, so I'm now pretty rad resistant. But let's not tarry. Let us not delay. I have a lot of extremely bad memories from this place. Oh, please tell me the ghouls haven't respawned. That would be truly annoying. Out of... Okay, no. It's an automatic door. Alright. So, what we have to do now is try to remember where the hell the armory was. Local map. Armory! Behind us, to some degree, or below. Stairs. Right. Nope, you didn't have anything. Okay. Was it through? Nope. I've got to go all the way around. Makes kind of sense. Did I? Nope. And it was in here, wasn't it? It was in here. There was a... I already looted that. Oh, God.
No, it wasn't there. Armory! There it is. Right. And then I looted everything here. Equipment room, common room, equipment room. Is it this way? Completely lost. No, that's the common room. Oh, of course. Common room, equipment room, door. All right, this was it. This was it. This was it. Let's just check to see if there was anything we... Books bobblehead. Lockpick. Increase lockpick by two. Oh, right. I do not add a bonus. Increase lockpick by 5. Increase lockpick by 10. What is it that's added all of these bobbleheads? And you know what? I tell you what, though. Adding the stats is one thing. Adding plus one stat is kind of cool. It's kind of nice. But ones that add, like, 5 to the skill and 10 to the skill, I think are a little overpowered. I believe in Fallout 3, I disabled those. However, the increased lockpick of plus 2, well, that does seem rather, the plus 10 would be ridiculous. I wouldn't need the books anymore, but honestly, I think it's overpowered. Honestly, I think it is. I'm not going to take a bonus. I know a lot of people are probably annoyed with me now, but it's a bit overpowered. Taking stats, as I said, it's one thing. Did I miss any weapons? Mentats withdrawal. Brilliant. I will take radiation. Nothing. Oh my god, this is awesome. Did I completely... There it is. Open gun case. Very hard. Now I need my mentats. And I need to read the last of my books. Oh, I've got... That's it. This is it. And then mentats. Okay. We have... Pulse gun. This is what Veronica wanted to get, isn't it?
Huh. Figured it'd have more buttons and dials and stuff, you know?
Yeah, oh well. But we don't
still
really need
the
any.
Electronic equivalent of a disease from Gamora.
Okay, is it? Right, really? Let's have a look. Pulse gun. EMP bonus versus robots and power... Yep, look at it. Damage 5. So it does a lot more damage against robots and powered armor. Can I repair it with anything? No. Here's the question. Does it do more damage than my lever action shotgun when loaded with pulse slugs? Because those pulse slugs are rather nice. Okay. So that was what was in there? Alright, I believe we've emptied it. We've really done a fairly good job of looting that place. Alright, let's get back out and onwards. Okay, so we've basically looted everything we think we might have missed. And now we gotta go and check out Griffin Ware's sacked caravan for... Veronica, you know what? On the way, we should possibly swing by Book's place. That's for... We can rebuild him. See if Anna knows anything about the lighting shipment order. For the Bison Steve Hotel. Yes. You know what? Let's do that. Let's do that. What's the quickest way to get there? Gunrunners. Gunrunners! You know what? Gunrunners. I'll stop off and buy some stuff or sell some stuff. Because they usually have... They actually usually have more money than the other vendors.
All right. Welcome, sir or madam. Do you wish to purchase something?
Yeah, just first of all, I want to see what you have got.
I am ready to...
In the way of money. 8,000! He's got 8,000. All right, cool. Where's my medicine stick? What is... 24,000! My barter skill's so much higher now. 24,000! I might be able to afford that. I gotta get all that stuff. You guys, wait here. I'm gonna go loot the van. Oh my god, I've only just got this hunting rifle, named hunting rifle, and now I'm gonna replace it. I don't care. Okay. Just slowly. Right, you know what? And since this is a big purchase, items. Aid. Magazine. Salesman Weekly. I have now got a barter skill of 95. You know what? Let's not skimp. Do I have anything dark business plus 5 speech? Oh, I should have taken my, I'm sure I've got an outfit that gives me plus 5 to my, what else have I got here? Party time meant at plus 2, plus 5 charisma. What does that do for me? Obviously a plus 5 charisma. Barter, 100. Awesome. 100. This is it. I am on.
Hello. Welcome,
I am
sir,
Mr. Suave and Sophisticated right now. Well,
something?
No, I'm not. I'm Mr. Trade. What do you have for sale?
I am ready to process our transaction.
You are not as ready as me, mate. You are not even close to as ready as I. Medicine stick 19. Yes. What else do you have that I might like? 2 steps. No, I could get that for sleepy time. 10mm. No, thank you. Sawn-off shotgun. No. Minic. Just. I think that's all I want from you. I think that's all I actually need from you. Miscellaneous. Primers. You've got a lot of primers. I could take some of those. Mods. Let's have a look what mods he's got. Because I'm absolutely convinced now with all those items in this cat, I can afford this. I can afford this and some. Oh, this is awesome. This is awesome. What have we got here? Anti-material rifle, improved brake muzzle. I don't need an anti-material rifle. I'm getting the medicine stick. Cowboy repeater? No. Combat shot? No. Hunting rifle custom action? No. Now I'm getting it. You know, Mike. Oh, I quite like keeping that weapon as well. Anyway, lever sight. Laser sight, sorry. Lever carbine scope. What's a lever carbine? It is, isn't it? That's the lever carbine? It probably is. Let's check, first of all. Okay, actually, I don't have as much as I thought, but I can get the medicine stick and almost 8,000 caps for most of the things I've got. Let's do that, first of all, and find out what the medicine stick... Yes, I will. Okay. Let's have a look. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. The medicine stick. Medicine stick. 116 damage. 140 DPS. Okay. Medicine stick. And I've got to make some ammo for it, but oh god, look at that. And this thing. This is... Whoa. 71 and 100. 71 and 100. That's pretty good, but... 97 and 140. Alright. Although, you know what? They're both good weapons, aren't they? They are both good weapons. Right, let's have a look. Okay. Brush gun forged receiver. Might as well. Lever carbine scope. Lever carbine scope. Carbine scope. And brush gun long tube.
Welcome, sir.
Yeah. Do you have... What do you have in the mods? Mods. Miscellaneous. Brush... You didn't have any of the brush gun stuff, but you did have... Lever carbine sight. That is what I want. And what can I give you to try and offset that? Because I'd like to keep the money, because then I can go buy some implants as well. Oh, God, this is a good day. Oh, right. Well, no, I'm having to give you some caps for that. I have to give you some caps for that. But you know what? I'm probably okay with that. I kind of want the hunting rifle. Where was it? I can't actually find it again. Hunting revolver. Mod. Hunting shotgun. Shotgun. Hunting rifle. Custom action. Increase rate. Oh, good grief. I'm taking that as well. You know what? I'll spend the caps. I'll come back and make the caps. I mean, I've just made 8,000 caps from him anyway. Oh, God.
Come back.
Okay. I may actually have to remind myself to keep breathing. Oh, before... Right. Nope. Okay, before we do that, let's just check this one. Hunting rifle custom action. Rate of fire, 33%. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, this only has 3 bullets in the chamber, though. That's the downside, isn't it? You get 3 quick shots. What damage does it do now? 71 and a DPS of 122. Let's... look at this. And this is without any special bullets. Okay. Alright. Does that look a little messed up on the textures? That looks very messed up on the textures. Or is that how it's supposed to look? Oh no. Please tell me this is not another one of those weapons. Is that how it's supposed to... No? That still looks wrong. Does it? Damn. Alright, I'll sort the textures out in a minute. Let's just see. Oh. Oh, I got... Is it supposed to look like that? It looks a little freaky. I think it is supposed to look like that. Okay. Okay, the sight is odd. Oh, nice. Party time, man, tats have worn off. It's still party time, mate. It is still... Let's go make some bullets. I need to make the right bullets to see how the damage is. Okay. Okay, look at that. 116 damage. DPS of 167. The ammo does 20% more damage and goes through 6 points of armor, although to be brutally honest, with the damage rating of this, that is almost negligible anyway. As opposed to this, 71. Now, I have noticed that this does have a minimum spread of 0.01 degrees, whereas the medicine stick is 0.06. So the hunting rifle is still slightly more accurate, but I mean, they're both hideously accurate, and the medicine stick has got such damage potential. I mean, the anti-material rifle's only up in the 130-140 damage range. This thing is close to the anti-material rifle. I don't know how good the bullets are at going through armor. I'm guessing an anti-material rifle with armor-piercing bullets is devastating against even the most armored opponents, but still, this thing fires quickly. I mean, to me, this thing now replaces the hunting rifle in many ways. It's just... I mean, that is a one-shot kill. I know what this ammo is like in real life, but that is a one-shot kill. That will... You know, you could be wearing combat armor. I hit you in the chest with that. It's just going straight through it. I might give this to Cass, you know. I might actually give that to Cass. Oh, that... That is awesome. We have got so many nice new toys. Thank you very much.
Hello.
Thank you.
Customer.
I am a long-time customer. Thank you very much, Gunrunners. Awesome. Okay, guys, we are now seriously well-armed. We're going to go off and do... Yeah, we are. We're going to go off and check your caravan now, which I believe is in that direction. Oh. You know what? I have a quest to go and steal the Gunrunner's secrets, don't I? Do you think that would seem a little ungrateful?
Yippee-yay!